Hi, welcome back. My name is Sharif. I'm so glad to have you here. In this video, I want to show you how to add numbers in Excel. Adding numbers in Excel is probably the most easiest task you could do. It's so easy that there's a lot of different ways you can do it. In this video, I want to show you a simple, basic, manual way. Well, let's get started. So let's come to cell E6. I'll type my equal sign. So I want to add the number I want, January, February, and March. As you all know, when starting a formula, a function, you have to start with an equal or a plus sign. So I select the first cell. I click the plus sign, select the next cell, hit the plus sign, and select the next cell. Since I don't have any cells to add, all I have to do is what? Press the enter key. I hit enter key. You see? Super fast, super easy. But there's more. So let's practice that one more time. Equals, select January plus February plus March. ED. Well, let me autofill that using the autofill undo. I believe by now you should know how to use the autofill undo. So here's the autofill undo, and just drag down. Well, there's a much and easier, faster way. Let me control Z to undo that. When you put your mouse pointer on the autofill undo, just double click. You see, fast, super easy. Let's see what's happening here. You can see when you check your formula bar, B6, C6 plus D6. Check the next one, B7, C7 plus D7. Check the next one, B8, C8 plus D8. Well, rather than checking each cell one by one, wouldn't it be easy to check the all of the cell and see what is happening in each cell at once? Well, it's probably easy. All you have to do is press the word Ctrl tilde on your keyboard. The tilde is a sign above the tab key, probably to the word to the left of one. So when you hit the Ctrl tilde on your keyboard, you see what's happening. So you can see it right now, and see, so you can see what's happening in each formula and how they relate. So Excel is using what we call cell referencing. It's probably moving the cell downward and doing the addition for us. Let me come to tilde to undo that and get back to our initial where we are. Well, let's try adding numbers across the row. Same way, you start with an equal sign, select the cell plus this cell plus this cell plus this cell plus this cell. Let me be fast about that. Then I hit the enter key. You can see it then what gives me the addition of the number. Well, let me just autofill that using the autofill button. All I have to do is what? Drag. I can't double click on the autofill undo across the row. It doesn't work like that. You have to drag it. So as you can see, here is how to add numbers in Excel. Well, this kind of slow manual way, you agree with me, right? Well, in the next video, I'll show you a fast and easy, efficient method. Super fast, super easy, just a click of the mouse, then you've added all your number. Simple and easy. If this video was helpful, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, comment, like, and let me know how you feel about this video in the comment section. Well, see you in the next class. Bye bye.